does exactly the opposite, just dies as it gets into the hitting zone.
Ball was crushed by Cameron for a three-run homer. So the Brewers taking out their early series frustrations on Rich Harden. As Cameron just hit his 14th homer, second of the series.
It's going to be one of those days. Very calm air here at Wrigley. Flags barely moving. These are the kind of days that hitters really light it up. And Mike Cameron goes down and golfs one out of here.